daddy's name wasn't Willie Woodrow, and I wasn't born and raised in no ghetto, just a white boy looking for a place to do my thing. Well, I'm out to find me a wealthy woman in a line of work that don't take no diploma. I ain't got much to lose, but got a lot to gain. Well, some might call me a good time fella. I ain't black and I ain't a yellow, just a white boy looking for a place to do my thing. Yeah, I don't want no handout living and don't want a part of anything they're giving. I'm proud and white and I got a song to sing. Well, I've said a few things and I'll admit it. If you want to get ahead, you got to hump and get it. I'm a white boy looking for a place to do my thing. Hump and get it now. I'm a small town boy, been around a little. I like guitars and I like a fiddle, and that's the kind of soul it takes to fan my flame. Well, I'm a blue-eyed Billy, kind of frail and ruddy, so I'll have to work to be somebody. I'm a white boy looking for a place to do my thing. I don't want no handout living and don't
want to... That devil wants to kill my son. You gonna take an ad out about killing my son?
Maybe hate is what we need if we're gonna get something done. Of course I hate these people. And let's all hate these people, because maybe hate is what we need if we're gonna get something done.
More than anger, it's hatred. And I want society to hate them.
I'm not putting any...
Daddy's name wasn't Willie Woodrow, and I wasn't born and raised in no ghetto, just a white boy looking for a place to do my thing. Well, I'm out to find me a wealthy woman in a line of work that don't take no diploma. I ain't got much to lose, but got a lot to gain. Well, some might call me a good time fella. I ain't black and I ain't a yellow, just a white boy looking for a place to do my thing. Yeah, I don't want no handout living and don't want a part of anything they're giving. I'm proud and white and I got a song to sing. Well, I've said a few things and I'll admit it. If you want to get ahead, you got to hump and get it. I'm a white boy looking for a place to do my thing. Hump and get it now.
Everybody on a moral plane, what I'm saying is this. You had a group on one side and you had a group on the other, and they came at each other with clubs, and it was vicious and it was horrible, and it was a horrible thing to watch. But there is another side. There was a group on this side, you can call them the left, you've just called them the left, that came violently attacking the other group. So you can say what you want, but that's the way it is. I think there's blame on both sides, and I have no doubt about it, and you don't have any doubt about it either. You also had people that were very fine people on both sides. You had people in that group, excuse me, I saw the same pictures as you did. You had people in that group that were there to protest the taking down of, to them, a very, very important statue, and the renaming of a park from Robert E. Lee to another name. You're changing history, you're changing culture, and you had people, and I'm not talking about the neo-Nazis and the white nationalists, because they should be condemned totally, but you had many people in that group other than neo-Nazis and white nationalists, okay? And the press has treated them absolutely unfairly. Now, in the other group also, you had some fine people, but you also had troublemakers. And you see them come with the black outfits and with the helmets and with the baseball bats. You had a lot of bad people in the other group too. Look, they were people protesting very quietly the taking down of the statue of Robert E. Lee. I'm sure in that group there were some bad ones. The following day it looked like they had some rough, bad people, neo-Nazis, white nationalists, whatever you want to call them. But you had a lot of people in that group that were there to innocently protest and very legally protest, because, you know, I don't know if you know, they had a permit. The other group didn't have a permit. So I only tell you this. There are two sides to a story.
You have repeatedly criticized the vice president for not specifically calling out Antifa and other left-wing extremist groups. But are you willing tonight to condemn white supremacists and militia groups and to say that they need to stand down and not add to the violence in a number of these cities, as we saw in Kenosha and as we've seen in Portland?
Sure,
are you
I'm
prepared
to
specifically
that,
do it?
Well,
I would say almost everything I see is from the left wing, not from the right wing.
So what are you saying?
I'm willing to do anything. I want to see peace.
Then do it, sir.
Say it.
Do you want to call them? What do you want to call them? Give me a name.
White supremacists and right
wing.
Proud boys.
Stand back and stand by, but I'll tell you what. Somebody's got to do something about Antifa and the left, because this is not a right-wing problem. This is a
left-wing.
This is a left-wing problem.
White supremacists. Antifa's an idea, not an organization.
Oh, you got it.
Not militia.
Just a white boy looking for a place to do my thing.